Oh, hey. Didn't see you there. Welcome back to the... Yeah, I probably need a shower. And we're back. Welcome back to the greatest vlog of all time. My vlog.
Damn, it feels good to be a gangster. A real gangster.
I know that you've been waiting endlessly for this to happen. So, why don't I just tell you what's going on? Right now, I am in one of my most favorite places, maybe in the entire world. So yeah, I am in New York right now. It's pretty amazing here. I've been here for one day so far, and it was an awesome day. I'm thinking that today might be even better. So let's just get on with it. Right now, I have to go grab something, actually, from a store downstairs. It's actually for the vlog. It's a little bit of camera gear, so let's go do that. What's up, buddy?
What's up, dude?
What's going on?
We're in my town.
We are in your town.
Which makes it our town.
Oh, that's so sweet of you.
Yeah, I mean, you know.
So we're heading to a camera shop right now, believe it or not.
I know. Yeah, everywhere we go, I got to find a camera shop for you. Gear. I need gear. He's like
I want a little tripod that I can use.
Gear.
I want a little tripod that I can use.
Here we go.
See, the best part about this place is that you can vlog and no one gives a crap.
No,
literally, like, I'll be holding up a
you
camera
can take
like
your
this.
Clothes off.
Yeah, literally.
But look, even in the city, they plant beautiful flowers. Check that out. And nobody picks them, nobody steals them. It's just like for you to enjoy.
Yeah.
Looking up, starlight, take me there. Yeah, I wanna fly. Won't go bankroll. Wanna feel the rush of the front row. Paycheck, late again. Barely hanging on to the apartment.
We're on our way to Central Park right now.
Mid-April to end of May.
Adidas store. I mean, this place is ridiculous. So this was like the coolest shoe store I've ever been to, with some of the sickest shoes and most comfortable shoes I've ever felt. But we gotta head out and go to Central Park, so. Psych, we're going to lunch first.
This could be us. So back to what I was saying. This could be us.
It's the old Kanye, straight from the gold Kanye. Chop up the soul Kanye, set on his goals Kanye. I hate the new Kanye, the bad mood Kanye, the always rude Kanye, spazzing the news Kanye.
I miss the sweet Kanye. Chop up the beast, Kanye. I gotta say, at that time I'd like to meet Kanye. See, I invented Kanye. It wasn't any Kanye. And now I look around and there's so many Kanyes. I used to love Kanye. I used to love Kanye. I even had the pink polo. I thought I was Kanye. What if Kanye made a song about Kanye?
Your best friend.
You're so annoying. Jack, you want to go on the side?
They're going fine!
Dylan, you gotta go.
I'm just pretty scared.
No, come on, you gotta go on this slide.
How far down it is?
Come on, no, you gotta go. I'm still waiting, bro.
No.
Come on,
no,
I wanna go.
Do I?
Come on, just go.
No,
Duggan, you gotta go. Duggan, you gotta go.
Oh my god! How do you work this little
hoodicky?
What is up, guys? I took over the vlog, so now it's on me. Cooper's boring. I'm better. See, I actually like show where we are and stuff. Yeah, he's probably not even gonna put this in the vlog. Oh, that was close. But it's all good, fam. Here's me.
What is the purpose for dreaming at night? Can someone please tell me? I'm wondering why.
Alright, Brooklyn Nets game over. They wouldn't let me shoot with my big camera, so I had to shoot with my iPhone, like the tiniest bit. It was pretty cool. We were like second row, and we got free snacks. So basically anything that we wanted, we could just go up and get. It was pretty amazing. Where are we going right now?
-3-2-1 ice cream shop. You'll see in 3, 2, 1.
Hey, yeah, hell, I know how it is sometimes. You're holding on, trying to forget them all night. Till you're drunk and you text that other ex, the one that said that they'd be there when you needed them.
Alright, that was quite an incredible day with my family in New York. I hope you had an amazing time watching us. Duncan, did you have a fun time doing all that stuff?
Yep, sure
did. Do you have anything else to say?
Just one thing.
What is it?
Take it easy, fam!
Alright.
Make some love that lasts.
So this right here is the New York Public Library, one of the greatest buildings in the city. When I was a kid, if I had extra time to kill in the city, I would grab some lunch, like from a street vendor, and I'd sit on these steps right here, and the sun would hit you just perfectly, and you'd sit out and eat your lunch. But when you're walking in the city, you never stop. So even if there's cars coming, you just do what I call right-lefting, because if you stop, you get mugged. The city's changed a lot since I was a kid, but you never stopped when you were a kid. You just kept walking. So if the light was, you know, wrong going this way, you'd make a right-hand turn to go that way. And then you'd make a left going that way. And you would never stop. Just like talking, I never stop.
Yeah, I'd get mugged.